with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you convince security on site is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base. That's the target, Code Talker. We have no other intel on him. A total blank. From the looks of it, he's got quite the security detail. If we're gonna stop the epidemic here, we need to find out what he knows.
Thank you. vanished into thin air. Just like quiet. If you can't mark them, there's no way to tell where they'll strike from next. Stay on your guard.
Where you'll find Code Talker. Not something you see every day in the African wilderness. It was built by a local warlord. Must have lived a life of luxury until his government conspired to murder him. Local legend has it that his ghost roams the area around the mansion seeking revenge. None of the villagers dare to go near the place. Crackpot superstition. Or a rumor designed to keep prying eyes away. That's where you'll find the target Code Talker. They're with the PF Zero Risk Security. Looks like they're protecting the target. You try interrogating them. They might know the target's exact location.
I've been waiting, Tilly. What should I say? Benachokale.
It's infecting my men. How do we...
Silence. Or death.
What do you...
It could be in here. Stay quiet. Your life depends on it. Sit. The parasite has infected your band. Those are its larvae. They enter the throat and attach themselves to the vocal cords. They mimic the host's membranes flawlessly. No one can tell the difference. Upon reaching maturity, they mate. Sustained exposure to a particular sound triggers copulation. The resulting larva then feast on the host's lungs, killing it. Particular sound. His words. They attack only those who speak a certain language. Not just one. I cannot say which language your parasites are attuned to. But silence is the best way to keep them from laying their children. This contains an herb that they dislike. Good. That should deafen them for a while. You have bought yourself some time. Speak.
Is there a cure?
Once symptoms manifest, larvae have already infested the alveoli. At which point, nothing can be done. There is a way to halt the onset, which would prevent infection.
I need your help.
He stole the ones I sealed away. Forced me to do his terrible work.
Skullface.
Even a country like America sways in his wake. I could not defy him. The fate of Dene lies in his hands. However, perhaps the Nishia led you here. If my children have upset the Rojun of the world, it falls to me to set it right.
Language besides English on the face of the earth.
Ironic. They gave us language. And now, they take it away. It is thanks to them that man first learned to speak. But now, the hands of their clock turned back. They've been warped by the hands of man.
They know you took out the skulls. They'll sense rushing things now. Wait and see what their next move is.
squad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
About this one, boss. Boss, we found the bodies of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. We need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base. That old man, Code Talker, he's the only hope we've got.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females, preventing reproduction. One parasite infecting another. However, it doesn't affect only the parasite. It alters the host as well. Your infection will be contained, but you and your men will also be rendered infertile. That is the price you must pay to regain your speech.
That freak show back there. They the work of your children too?
A different strain from the vocal cord parasite, known as the one that covers. It acts as the host's skin, providing strength in exchange for nourishment. But I did not know those men were infected. They were forced to serve him, then steal my research. Have you seen one of their vehicles?
The yellow cake.
It's captured a convoy they were escorting. Cargo's some kind of mineral.
What became of it? The metallic archaea?